Anyway guys, it's gonna be a video on Rainbow Six Siege and I'll show how long it's gonna be, but so you fucking do that again in my videos and I'll be a bunch in it. Alright, we're going in to save a man or a woman.
Where y'all at? I'm scared.
We're in a major gunfight right now.
What do you mean you're in a major gunfight? I've only got 6 health and I've only run into one character.
Well, we're fighting pretty much the whole team.
Oh great, I've been interrogated. They know where you are. They know where everybody is.
Let them come.
No! Don't kill me. Dang it.
This is the end.
Shut up!
Four last stop standing.
I see this mountain where. Oh, look at him. He knows what he's.
There's only one thing that can help us right now.
Hostages been dropped.
Secure knowledge.
Kill yourself. What's the one thing that can help you right now? Knowledge. Kill yourself.
Knowledge.
The fuck's wrong with you?
I'll do better this time. That's a question that will forever be tried to answer.
What?
What's wrong with you?
There's so many things wrong with me. Where do we begin?
Exactly, that's why it's a question.
Dan Charlie Social, he's racist, yes.
He starts bawling in the middle of the list. He has ADHD, he's a ginger, he's.
Oi, don't you shame for about ginger. Ollie, yeah. Play carpenter on that wall! Look how small this thing I'm putting up is. Look at it.
What is it?
Over here, I had to use up both my reinforcements for this little wall.
Why is that so small?
I don't know why. It's special, the special little barricades.
We had to make them feel special.
Right.
5 seconds to insertion.
Careful, I'm
Africa.
You just.
Op 4 has 20 on the hostage.
What?
Hoop just killed me.
I did not mean to do that.
Oops.
You were aiming at my head. You did mean to do that.
No, I did not mean to kill you. I meant to aim.
You shot me in the head.
Did you kill the teammate?
I feel so bad.
You should. Now throw yourself in front of the enemy.
Okay.
Tell us where they're at, though.
Okay. Oh, what are you doing? This is my job.
Well, I just kind of feel bad.
Wait. I feel bad. Let me heal you. It didn't work.
It's a bit late, mate.
It didn't work.
Where are they at?
Sorry, MRC.
Better be.
Shut up.
He looks so peaceful, dead. I can see his eyes.
Shut up. We're killing people right now. Not feeling sorry.
I am feeling sorry.
Then quit. We'll have plenty of time at a funeral. Standing.
He doesn't need a funeral. He needs life.
I was gonna do things. I was gonna be somebody.
His dead body screams, I was gonna do things.
I was gonna be somebody.
Well, that would never happen.
I wanted to kick so many people in the face.
Starting with you!
Just comes back from the dead, it's like his fucking like a cry zombie just kick someone in the face. Like, ah.
If we had a counter, I have probably killed MRC 5 times today on accident.
Really?
That was even an accident. Yeah. You were aiming at my head. You were aiming at my head.
Okay, it was an accident that I shot, not that I aimed. I aim at Maxwell all the time, but don't shoot him.
Well, you shot MRC, and I'm not MRC.
Racist, just because I'm British.
No more key taxes.
Fuck Hillary.
To hell with the king!
It's the queen.
Plus, we don't even have a king up, but our queen, no, she never dies. She she can't die. But you know, she's gonna live to, like, she's a 1,000 years old. She just doesn't die.
10 seconds insertion. What's the point of even having a king and a queen in your country if you do just pay them? They don't do anything, they're just figureheads.
You are clear to engage.
Because they're special.
Find the hostage and proceed to extraction point.
You know?
Oh my god.
Wait, what?
No. Why is this cooking? He killed me last round. Wait, No. No, I was justified in doing that. Oh god damn it. Oh, I like how that's fair. You kill me, nobody lifts a fucking finger. I kill you. Eliminate him. Alright, you can do it by yourself. Wait, do you get kicked from the game?
No, I left.
No. I'll fucking say how manly MRC was for not killing me, and then I turn around and look at him and I die.
Literally, like, you shoot me in the head, nobody in Bob is lifting a finger, they're fine with it. I kill you, and they're like, oh my god, kill him, he's against them.
Dude,
like, Jesus.
Dude, it's cause he's half Guatemala.
Hey,
racist! We need to find some way I can get back with you guys.
How about that?
We all left.
Dude, I wonder what the enemies were thinking. They just saw the freak.
Yeah, there's like everybody just absolutely massacred themselves. Like, Okay, guys, go around. Family suicide.
I can only... I remember one time, like, I think it was either me or MRC or Alex, but we were in a match, and, like, we were walking up to the building, and three people on the other team just started killing each other. It was so weird.
What?
Report.
Oh no.
No, I want to be on your team. Oh no.
Oh no.
Ah, oh, crap, I pressed the wrong one. I pressed R3 instead of L3. Ah, oh, god damn.
Tactical realism?
Yes. You only have a certain amount of clips. And say that you shot 2 bullets in one clip and then you reload. You still have, like, that clip. But as soon as you run out of the rest of the clips, that clip will. Like, you'll have that kit, but it'll be -2 bullets. And it only takes, like, a few shots to kill you, so. Yay.
I don't feel safe.
What? Why not?
I don't know, 2 good players versus 1 decent one.
He's a good player. Man,
are you on your drones?
Yeah, we have to find you. You in the casino?
Yeah.
Oh, I just saw you. Playing as a... Who are you playing as? Yeah, playing as good old Pulse. Also, guys who are questioning the map they made, it's called Butts because I didn't think of a better name. Shut up.
Farts? What?
No, I named it Butts.
10 seconds.
Butts?
Yeah, it's just named like this little map, Butts. It was amazing.
Pots' location is unknown. Operation is still a go.
Alright, Right, now did anything come up at the, in the feed for you?
No.
That's what tactical realism is. Basically, I just killed who, but you couldn't see that I killed him. Because it's tactical realism, like how would you know?
Looking at the scoreboard.
Yeah, but still.
I figured he would have said something. Alex, how come you didn't say anything?
Did I win?
No. I shot you in the head.
Now what's happening?
I'm gonna go hunt down Max and save the hostage. Every Mario game.
Wait, there's
ever.
A hostage?
Yeah, you're meant to be looking after.
Did I look dumb?
Nah, it was just a bullet in the back of the head.
Who am I watching?
Me.
I don't even know what it is anymore.
Look at that randomness. Just look at you. Just wait. I hear something. What is that? Oh, there he is. That's I.
I will win. I will win.
No, you won't.
What are the teams?
It's us two versus him. But I do want to switch sides, so now I'm stuck with you.
You need to keep the hostage secure. Fortify the room.
Get this place boarded up.
I'm gonna keep my hand away from you.
You damn right, you better.
Get ready.
Time for some serious protection.
Are we just able to drop a nuke or something?
Huh?
Can we just like drop a nuke or something on this thing and I win?
No. Can't do that.
Wait 20 more seconds.
I basically
staring at
the original reason that I put it for 20 seconds was when me and Owen was playing it, we were playing like hide and seek.
10 seconds.
So we had to find each other with, so I had to find him with the drone and he had to hide somewhere.
5 seconds.
So that's why it's so long in the drones, because it's like not five minutes, but
op 4 has visual on the hostage.
More like one.
Yeah.
Hello?
This wood is glitched. Stay frosty.
Did I kill you?
No! God damn it, I was just. Yes! Wait, you didn't actually. Oh, you managed to kill him. I didn't know he's actually dead. Because I. Well, last time I saw him, he was just like hiding behind his little shield. Like, you would like knife the weapon out of my hand before you actually hit me on my screen. I think you just like tap the gun out my hand, like, oh. Goodbye, my friend.
Wait, no, I don't want Sledge.
Goodbye, my lover.
To recover the hostage.
Goodbye, my friend.
Again, not seeing anything too obvious, you know how YouTube loves giving out the copyright strikes to new people.
Oh yeah. We should do a protest.
He's downstairs.
You know what we should do, right? We should create a video, right? Add YouTube in a title, get tons of views, mate.
Saying like YouTube drama and it'd be like the complete opposite.
YouTube drama.
And it'd just be us playing a game.
Rescue attempt is a go. Find and secure the hostage.
Do you like the gun? Oop. Do you like my gun?
What?
It's amazing. I'm not gonna stop
right
fighting.
Right now your scores are blank for me.
Huh? I know.
The scores are blank for why?
We're gonna give you one chance, Max, to turn yourself in.
I heard an explosion.
Oh, well now we just know where you are. Can I destroy it? Great, now I have to take the stairs. God.
I saw
him and I died. Is he on the bottom floor?
Yes.
No!
I went straight to him but died.
Goodbye, my lover.
Now, all I literally have to do is just track down your dead body now, isn't it?
Are you Jackal?
No, I'm not Jackal. All I have to do is just... No! Wait, how come it didn't kill you? It's like... all I see is just like... Oh, that was like the most unluckiest shots ever. Like, when I started firing, it's like, I got him now. And then, no.
Dude, I'm surprised I'm doing this good. I probably shouldn't have said that.
Just dies 3 rounds in a row.
How long are these matches?
If you win this round, you should win.
Okay.
Well, we're not gonna let that happen, though.
Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend.
I'm gonna get copyrighted. For no fucking reason.
No, you actually can't.
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure.
How come our videos were banned in like almost 280 countries?
One's banned in, it didn't even say that it was banned in 280 countries. It just said you're banned everywhere. So I'm like, oh. Thanks, YouTube.
YouTube. This is our middle finger.
YouTube, get your shit together.
I reinforced the wall. We're gonna go on a protest. You know what that protest is? We're gonna sue Activision.
Oh, I thought it was feminist suck.
Oh yeah, we could do that. Feminist suck. Screw BuzzFeed.
Oh, what's wrong, Bob?
Are you not gonna go along with NRC? You're not gonna go along with me?
Yeah, I'm just making sure. I'm just setting up your death trap, alright?
5 seconds and counting.
I don't know where you guys are.
That's good.
Where are you guys at?
Probably not the best thing to shoot who. If he doesn't know where we are.
I can't hear it.
Alright, I didn't hear it. That's lucky.
I went around and found his drone.
Then why didn't you just hit it?
Oh wait, you found my drone?
Yeah, behind the wall.
Oh my god. Hope! if Max doesn't kill her, I'm gonna end up. doing it. Woodoo hood woodoo hood. Dun 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 da da dun 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 da 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 da. At this moment in the room, it is currently, what does it say on the clock? 2:05. It's not correct at all. It's real time. Uh oh. Look at this, look at it. I'm just on my turret, you know, having a nice time, you know, just, oh.
What? Sure.
Then I'm gonna swing it a swooty. I'm coming for that booty. No! God,
no! No, God, please, no!
Goodbye,
who is this kid?
Goodbye, my friend, who is Joy?
Who is this guy?
Oh, is he must be on your friends list. Is he... Joy.
Who is he?
I know, but he's your brand new teammate, so... Welcome him. Wait, actually, no, wait, since it's my map, like, I created it, can I just... Oh, sorry, I kind of kicked you on your hope. Oh, wait, now someone's on my team. Stay back! Stay back, foul demons! Just kicking them away, like, no! Stay back, spawn of Satan! Oh, Hoop just left. Since Hoop just left, I'm not gonna be surprised if he leaves the party soon.
Yeah.
Yep, knew it. Called it. Called it! Right, where are you? Where are you, you filthy animal? Doesn't that take effort?
10 seconds to go.
Welcome to the ghetto.
Hostage location is unknown. Operation is still a go.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
You heard it.
On your side.
Oh.
Actually, wait a minute. Shoot again. Oh yeah, I did hear that.
Okay, well that doesn't actually help me much because that means you can, like, you could possibly on be what be on one of three floors that could have heard that. Life is fun. At least give me a clue because I don't have someone else helping me now.
I don't know. This part of the ship is super frozen. Like, there's snow in it and stuff like that.
Okay.
I made sure that I could camouflage this.
Wait, so you're playing as Buck then, or something?
No. Like, the room that I'm in, I camouflaged it.
Wait, move around? Thought I heard you. Right. How about another clue? Does your room have a map in it?
No. It does have a hostage in it, though.
Well, nah.
It's something I want to do right now.
It's something you wouldn't do right now. What wouldn't you do?
No. What would do right now?
Look, this is the only place I can think of which has snow in it. Yeah.
Which place?
I ain't telling you, then you'll know.
Well, if you tell me, then I can tell you if I'm in here or not.
Well, I know you're not in the place that I'm checking, because I just cleared out the whole room.
I believe I'm on the second level.
Wait, fire your gun.
Fire
your gun. Thank you. May fire it again. Alright. I think I know which floor you're on. Yep. It was a duel, we killed each other. We killed each other. Look at this, right? We both killed each other because look at this. Boom.
Oh. One more chance.
Wait, am I defending this time? Oh, I'm defending that.
I can't believe we killed each other.
One shot, one kill, both headshots. Like, oh my god. Oh my god.
So do you say I'm a good player?
Hmm?
Do you say I'm a good player?
Yeah, you're pretty good. Hey.
Like on a scale of 1 to 10.
To keep the hostage secure.
A 7.5.
You know, that's what someone else gave me.
Was that the joke? You snoring?
No.
Well, you meant to play something there. There, you little drone, buzzing about. If you scan me, I'm gonna be real mad at you. I'm not afraid to kill this hostage.
Do so.
Told you. I'm not afraid to kill the hostage. Wait, did I at least get? I got your drone. Yeah, I got your drone. Say whatever you want, mate. I got your drone. See? Look, in the end, I got your drone.
Did you mean to kill a hostage?
I don't care. I got your drone, mate. Fucking hell! Stop it! Stop it!